Annie Murray is in Melbourne where he prepares for the Australian Open. Annie Murray is working on his serve while his coach Ivan Lendl is giving him feedback. Murray played his best tennis in the past with Lendl by his side. Can he raise his level and find his old good self? Can he pose a threat for the main contenders of this year's Australian Open? What do you think? Thank you for watching.